Was goody. Let's stay in the drive-thru. Thank you. Yo, yo. Thank you for the lurk and the follow. Appreciate the lurk, appreciate the lurk. Might have to take a nap. I can't assume. Sometimes it does that. I did like 5 times, bro. They want food bad. Hold on. We go to break.
This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit. Hey, yo, Casanova. Raw, raw, raw. Coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch. I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play. Cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know. Got my team up, and you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit, and you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game bang. You know, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pet. This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit. Hey, yo, Casanova. Yeah. Raw, raw, raw. coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch, I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know, got my team up. And you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit. And you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging. No, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pay. The ambiance.
This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit.
Hey, yo, Casanova, yeah.
Raw, coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch, I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know, got my team up. And you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit. And you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging. No, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pay.
The ambiance.
This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit.
Hey, yo, Casanova. Yeah.
Raw. Coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch, I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know, got my team up. And you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit. And you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging. No, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pay.
The ambiance.
This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit.
Hey, yo, Casanova. Yeah.
Raw, coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch, I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know, got my team up. And you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit. And you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging. No, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pay.
The ambiance.
This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit.
Hey, yo, Casanova.
Raw, coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch, I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know, got my team up. And you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit. And you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging. No, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pay.
The ambiance.
This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit.
Hey, yo, Casanova.
Raw.
raw. Coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch. I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless, and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know. Got my team up, and you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit, and you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging, no, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pet. The
ambiance. This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit.
Hey, yo, casino
raw. Yeah. Raw. Coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch. I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless, and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know. Got my team up, and you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit, and you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging, no, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pet.
The ambiance.
This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit.
Hey, yo, casino raw.
Yeah. Raw. Coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch. I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless, and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know. Got my team up, and you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit, and you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging, no, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pet.
The ambiance.
This one, man. Royalty line back on that. About to hit you with that raw shit.
Hey, yo, casino raw. Yeah.
Raw. Coming to you with that raw shit. I know, I don't lie, bitch. I'ma come and set it off. Me and my crew don't play, cause we ride around, we getting it. Y'all mad cause y'all can't get with this. This shit is so ridiculous. Already know, niggas talking ruthless, and you know it though. Iron royalty line, I'm roaring in the lions, then the king. Put the crown on me, already know. Got my team up, and you know, from the start, y'all niggas talking shit, and you know who we are. We gonna keep spitting fire flame on this music shit. I'm about to make history with my team and shit. Talking about, yeah, we game banging, no, we just trying to make a power movement. Your suckers can't get with it. It's PMRA. I'm a pet.
The ambiance.
This one, man. About a 19 to my little whole thing. Top of the goal. Cause she my little whole thing. Oh shit, what the fuck? This shit tripping, bro. Oh, what the fuck is going on, bro? Y'all, this shit is bugging. Bugging right now, man. Yeah, the shit bugging me. That's why I didn't want to get on the shit bugging me. Having major headaches and shit. Super Bro. Bro, I had to get my other car just to. This is crazy, bro. I done went to the void twice. Yo, what's good? Yeah, this shit been tripping, man. Dog, I done been through the void twice. Damn, I was good. I was like, what the fuck? So what y'all boys want? Well, we do meals, so so the fries would be 200, bro. Nuggets be the same price. So if you get a meal, the meal would be 500 though. So it'll come with the drink would be free though. Yeah.
Why, you want the same thing as him? Hold on, let me clock in real quick. I ain't even clock in. Yeah, go ahead, bro. Hey, bro, they put me in a void, bro. I couldn't. It's like the nuggets would be a separate meal. Hey, what burgers? Because we got different burgers. We got, like, the Money Shot. We got the Hot Stopper, the Bleeder. So, I don't want them just... All right. Yo. All right, got you, bro. Okay. Moving on up, huh? Fuck yeah, it's on. Nah, I feel you. I feel you.
Hell yeah. Damn, when you get that?
Bruh, that's, you know, that's my life, bro. Yeah. I mean, I can't just, I gotta find somewhere else then, because I can't just roll out, because she did a lot of decorations. She gonna be pissed. All right. I don't know shit, bro. Oh, yeah, of course. Hell yeah, like that shit is crazy. Yeah. When she wake up, I actually. Shada, what drink you want, bro? Shit, I can't eat here, bro. I'm gonna let y'all try to get this one on me. This on me. I'ma let them get funny or everything. That's on me. That shit was fire, bro. Yeah, this on me. Hey fellas, this is gonna be on me though, alright? I said it's gonna be on me, y'all. Yeah, y'all family. I ain't gonna do that to y'all. All right, shout out your shit in there on the tray. I'm about to add some fries to yours, bro. Shit was hot. So yours in that second tray right there to the left. I'll put some fries in that bitch too. Nah, no problem. You family, bro. Alright. Yeah, I had to do that. I was like, all the times you had me, bro. What the fuck? Hold on. I didn't even know my wife woke up. Hold on, y'all. I got you. Yeah, hey, babe. At Burger Shop with D. I was up. You want to come down and help me? Or you doing your own thing? Okay. Oh, let me know. Yeah, I mean, come down and help. Oh shit, I forgot. You gotta get picked. Ah, fuck.
I mean, I can close it down and then pick you up and then open it back.
You gotta go to the apartments for that. Nah, I come get you. Why don't you run it all the way to the fucking apartments? Yeah, I can get you. I'm just trying to get some money. Alright, well. Okay. All right. I'll get you after I'm done. All right. How many more drinks you want, bro? Still, you want Coke? Oh, you want Burger Shot coffee? All right. I mean, this torch can keep you up, though. All right. Five. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna go pick her up so we can make some money. She trying to save up for a car. Alright, appreciate you, bro. I'm gonna pick her up and then we gonna be in here, open it up. Like fully, so she can get some money. Yeah, I'm about to. So we gotta make new flyers, cause I dig the flyer that I got, but it's like, yeah. Alright, I put the joints on the tray. Nah, I feel you. Yeah, cause when I first came, Wavy came in, and he was like, "Yo, this is about to be the spot," but. Yeah, that's why I told bro Smokey let me get ownership, cause I was just a worker. So I was like, bro, let me get ownership and let me, like, I said, or at least get me co-owner so I could just run it while you out of town. And he was like, yeah, I'm calling her. She manager. So, she manager. I'm calling her. Alright, let me know, bro, cause I need like 3 cashiers. I need somebody from the drive thru. Alright, we trying to have this joint jumping. Nah, I feel you. Yeah, I'm trying to get out the street life, bro. I'm trying.
Oh yeah. I was doing that. I feel that, yeah. 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 I feel it. Nah, I feel that. Yeah. I'm sorry I'm eating in your face, but I'm hungry and shit. Yeah. And after this, I'm gonna go get her, because I don't want her to fucking run to the apartment knowing her. I mean, shit, if y'all got something else to do, I just lock it up for real quick. That ain't no biggie. All right, I'll be back, y'all. Go get her. Appreciate it. All right. Yo. I feel it. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna go this way. Fuck it. Right. You at the house? All right, I'm coming. I was giving them food. They was telling me to be careful living on that block because there's a war going on now. Yeah, so I don't know. They say it's a war, so I don't know. Beefing with me? Oh, yeah. But so I will tell you, they still had the thing. Shada is securing it while I'm picking you up, so I didn't want to close it. So, but I just told them, like, we want to, like, make money, so.
Yeah, I just need help, babe. That's all. Because I was doing it by myself. Oh, my God. Almost cursed. And I was in a void. So my truck is in the impound. Because it kept putting me in the void. So I'm driving around with the car right now. So I'm going to pick you up with the car. But we got to get the truck with the car. Because the truck is in the impound. Yeah, I was saying I kept going to the void. But I'm about to pull up right now. I saw you. Yeah, be careful. Hey, sexy. I love you. You sure you good? So I was in a game room all day playing Call of Duty. Oh, it was great. I completed the little horror event. So yeah, and then you know. Yeah, I took a break though. I was playing the a rank, and I would play it with some randoms, you know, online and shit. Huh? I did today, and I was like, you know what? Huh? I'm not sure. Man. I'm just trying to get back to the store. Oh shit, I'm floating this motherfucker. How you like my driving? Can you rate it from 1 to 10? Oh? That's... No, you just want me to crash. She'll crash. Not the long way. The long way is good. Your head? Shit, you might have to take a nap. Oh. Welcome to the bugger shop where you get a headache. Need me to carry you? What they talking about, bro? You hear that, babe? How the fool, bro? It's money, bro. It's money. Bro, about that, bro. I gotta tell the cooks, bro.
I don't know, bro. I gotta check with them.
Not. I think Shotty, you got the catch up, bro. I got you. Yeah, this the uniform, man. Yes, sir. But I'm gonna be back with y'all, man. Let me see what she doing in the back. I gotta see if we got more catch up, bro. Alright. Hello? Fuck. So you gotta go? Take a nap? So... I've been doing inventory. We got, all right. Sorry, Shad, I don't have no more ketchup right now, bruh. I don't know what to tell you, bro. Bro, I can get you like a ice cream on the house, bro. I'm not in this. Not supposed to give them ice cream, but these the homies. Nah, them nuggets be banging though, bro. Yeah. Man, yeah, I was like, I'ma open up, and then y'all was like, y'all hungry. I was like, all right, bet. Nah, it's good. That was me, cause I gave you the ice cream. We usually don't do that, cause
cause the machine be broken, but I, you know, cook something, whip something up, so. I gotta talk to the owner then, cause I'm just the co-owner, so I don't know. We might have to have a meeting or something. Nah, what happens? I hear that. But you know, in this state, that's a homie though. So it's like, you know. Yeah, I know. That's why. That's why it was like, here, give me. Cause I was like, you know, I should just take. But I'm like, nah, that's not. See, if it was somebody else, I would. Yeah, see, he been doing some out of state shit, so, cause we been having meetings and shit, so. Yeah. I feel that. So I was like, bro, you know, I don't be taking vacations, you know, let me at least get co-owner, cause it was somebody else. I'm like, nah, I'm taking this shit over, but I was like, I can't do the homie like that. Yeah, he don't work here no more though. Nah, bruh. Nah. So boss man was like, nah, he working somewhere else, so even though I'm boss, but you know, he got yeah, so it wasn't up to me. I was like, you know, he haven't been here. I said, you know, I mean. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, don't. In my dreams, I used to almost like punch the shit out of clowns, bro. I don't play that shit. Oh, hell yeah. You know the crazy thing too, bro? I love the Joker, but like clowns, I mean, I can deal with them, bro, but it's just like, if I'm just saying, if they try and scare me off some, you know, I'm swinging. I'm not doing no. Like, I am not jumping, bro. I'm swinging. Nah, I'm a. bro, I got banned from one because one was following me. And, like, they, yeah, and I swung, but it was a female, and I had to like, stop because I almost connected. I was like, yo. I was like, bro. Yeah, but it's like, it was a female, so I was like, oh shit, I almost knocked her. Yeah, you're right. Yeah. So I was like, so they banned in my ass. So I was like, it's cool. That's why I don't even go to the haunted house, because I'm like, I'd be still on that timing, bro. So I just watch people go in. Because I'm like, I don't want to keep getting banned, bro. Oh, yeah, I get it, yeah. Be hating that shit, though, for real, for real. Yeah. Right. Yeah, you can't stay in one place. That's why I keep turning around and shit. Yeah, to trim it, you know. I gotta look professional. Yeah. And the longer we be, have this joint open. Actually, yeah. I never knew that shit either, bro. So I'm a, yeah, you can do that. You can do that. That's not really meta. Like it will only be meta, bro, if it like never happened and you saying it. You get what I'm saying? but it's already like, yeah, that's meta. What's up, babe? She just FaceTimed me and hung up. What the hell? Oh shit, what the fuck? Alright. Babe. I'm right here. What's up? What's up? I can't even hear. Babe. Oh, there you go, yeah. Why are you wiping me? What's up? So can I jump this counter? Are you you heard Shadow talking? Nah. I can still hear y'all. Yeah, I can still hear. Yeah, I can hear both of y'all. Yeah, bro. Hold on. Oh, you got it, Shotta? I was about to take a picture and just walk off? Gosh. Oh yeah, she got a bad problem with her ears. Yeah. Yeah, I can hear you. You're not shouting no more. Yeah, I forgot to tell y'all that. Her ears be. Yeah. Cause she be doing that to me. I be like. She be like, I'm yelling. And I'm like, nah. Alright, well, go in the back. He said, yeah, you bothering me. Shotty, you still mad that he dipped the ketchup, bro? Yes, baby.
Yeah, when you walk by it, they open up. So don't walk by it. So D was saying he might have some people that might want to like a part time. Hold on, y'all. D was saying he might have some people. I'm not whispering. I don't know how. No. No. Hold on, I'll text you. Go to the radio 304. Yes, because that's the Burger Shot radio. That is Burger Shot. Cause you being an it right now. Balls. No, you been an it right now. There you are. Okay, but stop acting like that, for real. Sure. D was saying that he might have some people that want to do part time. They want to make some money. Cause we got a drive through that we need a drive through person. So that's four registers. So we need three people in the front, and then one in the back, and then some cooks. Well, I can, babe, it's three registers. I mean, because I say that because if it get crowded, then... But make stuff different. I mean, easy. I mean, we still get paid, honey. Wanna make it easy, not harder. But I'm about to do inventory, so hold on. I'm gonna tell them. My bad, y'all. We was over here doing inventory. I gotta make sure everything's straight. Stop trying to tackle me, babe. God damn it. Let me get away from her. Shit. You want to fight, babe? Knock my glasses off. I'm doing chopping of potatoes. Huh? Yeah, I'm slicing them. You want to know how to do it? Okay, because I think we gotta have 50 potatoes, like fries. Hey, make sure we have 50 everything, babe. Yeah, my bad, y'all. Making sure everything's straight. Yeah, she working on the flyers. Because I don't want to post that joint out with the old flyers. We switching things, man. I have yet to go there, bro. Yeah, I never went there. I gotta go there. I don't want to make it seem like I don't want to go there because I work here. Yeah, kind of. Hell yeah, classic. Welcome to Burger Shop. Can I take your order? Oh shit. Nah, I ain't trying to get sued by them though, so I ain't taking that slogan. Home of the money shot. Oh, you fucked up, babe. Sorry. No, I know. I get it. Right. Just don't be like fucking Dante. He ate fucking, what was it, 10 fucking Heart Stoppers and he fucking collapsed. And I'm over here like talking and trying to get the customer. I'm like, yo, where the food at, bro? I turn around. I'm like, yo, where the fuck Dante went? This man twitching on the floor and shit. Yeah, bro. I'm like, bro, what the what you ate the burger? Bro, don't tell me you ate all of them, bro. You ain't shot him. Whoa, bro. I think he mad because you. Damn, you said 100. Hey, you got to be careful, bro. Yo, damn, yeah, so that's fucking multiple reasons. He was like, never again. I'm like, nobody told you to eat all them fucking burgers. I don't know. He said it was good, and then it, one thing led to another, then fucking twitching on the floor. I was like, bro, you good? He was like, bro, this shit is really a hot stopper. I was like, what? I said, who? Yeah, I saw her. He introduced us to her. Yeah. Yep. Whoa, what? Damn. Shit. That's crazy. Nah, I ain't know that. Yeah.
say no more because I got twitchy. I'm already hip. All right, hold on. Hold on, y'all. I'll be back, y'all. Yo. So, Shada said he was going to take out Dante. Mm-hmm. With you? Hey, put it. Yeah, but don't, you can't start nothing in the fucking thing. Got a fucking headache. So got 50. Babe, I gotta make more nuggets. I don't see nothing. Yeah, I still don't see nothing under what. Is that first or second? U. you sure you put it there? Huh? Why would you put it under there? But okay. Oboe coming up long. That's gonna look nice though. feel me?
They gone. I text Dante. Told him look, watch his head. Still my brother at the end of the day. Ah, this shit is crazy, man. Fucking family is torn apart. People beefing. These fries hitting, baby. I'll be cooking the shit out of these fries. I was gonna say Burger Shot open, but I didn't put it out on Birdie. I was gonna wait until you finish the stuff to do that. But I do want to do more inventory. Huh? Man, if it take a while, it take a while. I'm gonna be doing inventory because I don't know if you saw that handbook, but it gotta be stocked, everything 50, so. And it's not 50, so. That's what I'm gonna be doing. Just radio me if you need me, baby. Just radio me if you need me, babe.
Fuck, bro.
This is a dilemma, man. It's 45 patties.
Hey. Hip hop, honey. My bad. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm sorry. How you been? How's everything? Hope everything been good. Just doing some RPing and the RP I was telling you about. Doing some inventory and stuff. Hold on real quick. Alright. I've been good. No, the same old. But I've been good. Yeah, it's been a minute. Not really, because I mainly be on here and Call of Duty, but I might try to get back into Fort, but as you see, I be doing this now, so. And I'm a co-owner, so I got to be on here a lot, make some money. But if you ever want to play, I can probably like get off this and play that. Right now, by myself, wifey left me. She gotta do something, so. I'm here making food. Hold on, let me shout. I gotta shout you out. I don't think none of my mods here. Yeah, part owner on here. There you go. Shout you out. That's what I was trying to do. Yeah, I'm part owner of a restaurant on here. This is the Taylor one I was telling you about. Keep trying to do this and don't finish it. Yep. The owner is the founder is my friend. He not on, so I take over, and wifey is the manager. So yep. Like I said, if you ever want to join it, you're more than welcome. You could be my sister and you can work with me. Just let me know. It's fun. It gets crazy, but it's fun. Or you can always join the other one. Or join both. The New Day one as well. It's up to you. I I need some more workers anyway.
One of my workers don't work here no more, so. I should close it.
Yeah, it's wild. I would tell you that. It gets wild. It gets wild.
It gets wild. I don't know if you was in here earlier, but one of my friends was in here. They was buying some food, so. But it gets crazy.
Alright, bet. So how much?
Sorry, I'm over here doing inventory.
I can keep these, huh?
So got 50 that.
Some more fries, some more burgers.
I need to make more burgers, nuggets, fries. I need to cook these fries.
All right, let me cut some more fries.
Hold on, actually, I need to make these wraps too.
Yeah, I didn't post out that we open, so I don't want a lot of people being here because I'm still doing inventory, so that's why you don't see nobody coming here. But when I do put, I'm open, which. It do say I'm still open. It's just I didn't put it out on Twitter. So that's why nobody coming in. But I don't need a lot of people to come in. But it's a nice restaurant. Got a drive through. You got three cashiers that can be up there. You got the cooks.
Yeah, that's the drive-thru back there. So, can have somebody at the drive-thru. Play, look. Like, how you doing? Boom, charge them. Boom. See? I could've charged them, but I'm not.
You saw that? It just came in. So. I don't know what the hell. They came back in here. I don't know what the fuck. Damn, I don't need that. So, burgers. Need burgers. I got all
all these patties for, bro? Shit always turning me over right there. I don't know why. But that's good. Things are good. Gotta put the gotta taste it, see if it's good first. Gotta make sure that thing good. Hold on real quick. I know it just counseled me out. I gotta take a picture too. Take a picture of me in my uniform. Why the fuck I made onion rings? Well, I can keep that shit then. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. This is your first time watching. Thank you for coming in. I'm at my restaurant right now. I'm doing some inventory. A little inventory, cooking, making sure the food is up and ready to serve. Hope y'all having a good Saturday. Hope y'all had a good Friday. If y'all first time, y'all want to shoot me up a follow, just shoot me up a follow. I don't bite. I don't disrespect people, especially women. Unless you disrespect me. Dang, that's a whole nother story. But if y'all like the channel, make sure y'all follow. Follow. Some fucking food. Some more Coke. Burger Shot Coke. Tippy toeing and I'm on walking. You know, I should play my music, because I rap too. You know, Skibble rap too. I think I should play my music. While I'm in here on my shelf, I should play your music. Hold on real quick. Tippy toeing and the moonwalk. Shut the fuck up and let love talk. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
So check this out, right? I rap too, right? And this my song. Yeah. I said they call me Young Skip, but skip no days. Hold on. My bad, y'all. Yup, I was here by myself, so. Huh? Except then what? I'm doing something. Babe, I'm doing inventory and stuff. I said I was like doing inventory and stuff. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, because you wasn't saying that, so I turned it up. No, you wasn't. Bite me. God damn it. Okay, that's 30 right now. I'm making sure everything is like even 50-50-50. I gotta go back there too. I still gotta cook some stuff, so. They call me Skip because I don't skip no days. They call me Skip because I don't skip no days. Yeah, 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 yeah. I said they call me Young Skip, but don't skip no days. Blowing on the haze, getting paid every day. That's facts. Come on, y'all should know I'm a rapper. Come on now. Come on now. They call me because I don't skip no days. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They call me Young Skip, but don't skip no days. Blowing on the head, getting paid every day. That's fat. Fat. Always stay hydrated. What up, what up? Yeah, we over here still doing fucking inventory. We was low. Yeah. Yo. Alright. I'm gonna put them in mind because we gotta do the applications. We ain't even make the applications yet. But, what's his name? Jay? Alright. Oh, fuck, I know them, bro. All right. I'm going to keep them in mind. So when we... Yeah. Yeah, I feel like I'll let you know when we get the applications, cause wifey's still on her tablet doing shit, and I'm doing inventory, cause we was got low, so I gotta make sure everything's stacked in the refrigerator and make sure shit, you know, is right. I ain't been in the joint a minute, so. Hold on, bro. Let me make sure I got everything counted up and shit. Alright, I gotta do the drinks now. You said what, bro? Yeah, we're gonna be open. Right now, we just trying to set up everything. Cause we got old shit. I was like, nah, we need some new shit to bring people in. We just bring people in, but you know. Yeah. Oh shit, I know. Say they love them fucking nuggets. Call me Skip because I don't skip no days yet. Say yeah, yeah. Get my good side, bro. Phones be glitchy and shit nowadays, bro.
drinks. Why, what's up? I'm doing the drinks. Why, what's up, babe? Hmm? Oh, you ain't seen him there? Yeah. Cause that's how I make the drinks. Yeah, I gotta dap that bitch up. Or else it won't be no drinks. Bloop, see? You get that for me, babe? You can keep that. That's coffee. I made too much. You hear me? Oh, that shit about to have you up. This some Burger Shot coffee. This ain't no regular coffee, babe. Yup. Alright, hold on. I'm about to look at it. Yeah, I think we need to make one. You say you might go to sleep. All right, babe. Need me to drive you? I'm coming with you. So we got a closed shop, huh? Alright, bro, we about to close shop. Let me look at this joint real quick, though. Alright, god damn, babe. Man, so mean. All right, everything closed, right? Camera Shock, what's good, brother? Why is a radio in the car? Is this an extra radio? Alright, well, I'm putting it in the house. Huh? Oh, yeah, so I can get the truck, yeah. I smoked some White Widow, and all I say is white, but I'll be okay. I'm just letting you know now. So if I start swerving, don't mind me. I'll remind myself to put the seatbelt on, probably. Huh? No, took it out. Yep. Yes, I did. No, stop right here. Babe, I can see. Oh my God, babe. Of course. You crashed. I'm going to get my car. Babe, you always going to the freaking dealership. Damn, man. Fuck out, we got shot the last time. Keep going to fucking places, man. You falling through. Oh, the void. What car? The station wagon? Well, get it if you got it. Thing is, I gotta take the car back. Look at this truck. How much is this truck? Look at this. Shit probably costs too much. I just said that. Yeah. Love you too. Oh, you got it. Nice. Congratulations, honey. Sweet. Proud of you, babe. You got a nice car.
Yeah.
We got fucking four cars. Oh, three, yeah. I said four, shit. See, I'm no, I'm talking about, I wasn't even talking about the other city, honey. I was about to get another car, that's why. That's why I said. What the fuck? The fuck is my fucking vehicle then? The fuck? Huh? So it's saying it's at Burger Shot, but I didn't see it. Cause I think that's where the location's at, I think. Unless it's another impound place. Yep, that's Burger Shot. So what the fuck? I swear, if I went past my vehicle, honey, I'm gonna be pissed. Why would I tell somebody you're my wife? My own wife don't trust me no more. Okay, where the fuck is it at? No. No. No, no, I don't, no. Yeah, and that's what it says that, but I don't see it, so what the fuck? How Eli and them call their car, cause they be calling their car. Like they call the car service. I wanna know how they do that. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh oh shit, headache. That's probably,
huh? I said car service, honey. They call the car service and the car pulled up. I seen them do that once. I wonder how you do that. So I could just call a car service and then pull it up, cause it's saying it's here. Which I don't see it. So maybe the car service can, unless that, nah, never mind. Who car is that? A Lambo. I mean, it was right here, but it's not. Yeah, it was right here. Wow, so I can valet the fucking, the other car, but not the truck. It said out or impound, but it took me here, so why is it not in the impound? Because every time I put, yeah, it's not showing up because we are at the location, so what the fuck? Yeah. And I went to the impound. It's not in the impound. See, it keep saying it's right there, but it's not. Or just wait until tomorrow until you get impounded, probably. If it don't, then. Alright, hold on.
Damn, babe. Driving weird on my eyes. Tomorrow we gotta see if any cops are around. Babe, nobody told you to be right on me. Gosh. It was red, woman. Mama, this is where the cops be at. I'm not trying to do something stupid when the cops are. Or if they even on. You said what? Who? You said the cops? Are you talking about us? Because I never said it. That's tomorrow. Yeah, not today. Remember, today is March the 2nd. Can be. Yeah, I mean, D said Jay and somebody else might want to get hired part time though. Put this food up. I'm putting all the like extra shit. So we got an extra phone. Didn't you buy an extra phone? Oh, you didn't. Cause I know I brought one. It's my extra. Huh?
I don't know, babe.
Was you high as shit and you just got a tattoo?
Yeah, you might got him when you was high as shit, babe. Yeah. Remember, you went to the tattoo place. I think you was high, too.
Huh? I'm gonna steal from you.
What you just stole from me?
I'm gonna steal from you.
Nope.
Yeah, imagine having a gun in your hand. Which that happened to me. That's why I was like, why are you on replay that?
Huh?
December the 10th, not March.
Yeah, it's 12/10/94.
I don't have much, so.
I should have did it with a gun. That would have been cool.
Where your ID at?
Huh?
I still got my ID.
Oh, you got that pistol too?
Nice. Got your phone, got the lighter, got some nuggets.
White Widow.
Might have to take the extra from you, babe.
Yeah, sorry.
Nope, took it.
It was only one by itself, honey.
What do you mean one by the floor?
Babe, these nuggets.
What do I need nuggets for?
I mean, you got some in the refrigerator too, I think.
Oh no, we got like 31 onion rings.
You hear me?
Hold on, let me eat my big ass sandwich. Let me eat my hoagie. There I go. I said, let me eat my hoagie.
Yeah.
Maybe a TV on that wall. You know, above the dresser.
Freeze, motherfucker.
need me to move? Sorry, I see me in my boxes, but, you know, I'm in the house and shit, so. Yeah. And I don't cut out shit, so. Man, Rule, get at him. Maybe we can be friends. Yeah. Ain't that funny? Love is crazy. My body and soul. Shoulder to lean up, never hesitate. Don't give a call on your soulmate and vice versa, and that's why I be the first one.
I was in an emo chain. My bad. Oh, that's dope. That's nice. Sleep tight.
Good night. I love you. All right, close your eyes. All right, so, you know, that's the end of that. You know. So that's the end of that. And you know how I always say, you know, always grind, always go for your goals, all that good stuff. I'll probably be doing another city new day tomorrow because got a low rider meet. So I hope y'all enjoying Teller Gang. I will be tomorrow streaming. New day, so I might have all that shit set up already, so I won't say Taylor or whatever. But y'all have a good night, and thanks for being in the Lion's Den.